Congratulations on making it to lesson 6. This is the final lesson for the course, and we brought in Facebook data scientist Solomon Messing to share with you some of his own work in EDA.
In this lesson, I'll walk you through an analysis of diamonds. You'll learn about the rich history behind the diamond market and use the EDA techniques that you've learned to develop a quantitative understanding of it. The ultimate goal is to build a predictive model of diamonds that's going to help you figure out whether a given diamond is a good deal or a ripoff.
If you're in the market for a diamond, exploring this data set can help you understand what goes into the price of a diamond. And even if you're not looking to buy, the socioeconomic and political history of the diamond industry is fascinating.
Diamonds gave rise to the mining industry in South Africa, which is now the most advanced economy in the region. Diamonds also drove the British and the Dutch to colonize Southern Africa in the first place, and have driven conflicts ranging from the Boer Wars to modern-day civil strife across the region.
Now, you should have some experience working with the diamonds data based on the problem sets in this course. I'll let Solomon guide you through his exploration.